Hey there, I'm Sideways Thinker, and I am back with some more Let's Play Ghostmaster. Just gonna say, if you're paying attention to the dates on the videos, you may notice that I took quite a while in between these. That's because on Monday I had an exam, and on Tuesday I was actually at my college preview day, and I was way too tired and feeling a bit too ill to actually record anything. But now I am back. I have pretty much an eternity off. I've got like 8 weeks or so. That's about 2 months off, so hopefully I should be able to get this done. I'm not sure how many levels of this there are as it happens. Not levels, you know what I mean, maps. But anyway, yes, I believe I said I'd be doing face packs and broomsticks this time, so let's begin. As you can see, we're going to be battling goths this time. Well, witches, but they look like goths.
The perky antics of the insufferable Kappa Lambda sorority house are excruciating at best. Ordinarily, they would be beneath our attention, but since your recent success terrifying the Alpha Tau fraternity, they have become strangely cautious. The sorority house recently accepted 3 new pledges as part of a plan to protect themselves against any future attacks from the spirit world. A coven of student witches. The mortals must not be encouraged to invite protection against us. Swift and decisive action is required. Drive the witches away from the sorority house.
So I was just taking a drink of water. But yes, once again, we are going to be going up against things that can kill us. Go hard.
Drive the witches away from the sorority house.
Yeah, this time we don't need to kill all of them. We just need to... we don't need to get rid of all of them, just the witches. But first, we'll have to go talk at this dude.
Impudent wenches! I, a salamander of the noble flame, deign to attend their ritual in person when called upon to act as guardian of the south. And I am rewarded with neglect. They failed to dismiss me. So I remain enjoined in the fire of this brazier while it still burns.
Which is why we need Whisperwind. In order to tempest him away. I believe it's Tempest, anyway.
Thank you, kind entity. Though I now refuse to answer the incantations of mortals, I will gladly aid your struggle.
With their circle broken, the witches will be without protection. Now is the time to strike.
I'm trying to remember where this guy is. I think this... No, that isn't where he is. He's near there. There he is.
Dude, am I glad to see you. Check out this crazy, crusty light source device. How retro is this? Those freaky voodoo chicks downstairs accidentally trapped me here while, like, making that spooky protection circle? I'm really gonna need something a bit more, you know, current if I'm gonna bust free. Something with a bit of juice to it.
Huh. Can't remember how you get him, actually. Maybe you have to use that. Yeah, whatever. But we'll quickly, before we actually start the scaring, we'll quickly have a word with... Go away, Electro Spasm. We'll quickly have a word with the final ghost. One of the more interesting kinds of ghosts, actually, the mirror ghosts.
It's, like, totally out there. I'm, like, in a mirror, you know? And I've been practicing all my new routines, you know, as a ghost. I keep trying this clone routine, but it's, like, totally impossible. Maybe it's, like, the hair! If I could practice with something easier for me to copy, I could totally nail it.
Yeah, essentially, she wants us to get Blair Witchell there, so we're gonna want to avoid scaring the living bejesus out of her. Okay, but first, let's get our little monkey friend to scare some witches.
Evil! Blow fuse. Everything's dark! Fool's errand.
Down.
Run, woman! I have an errand that needs to be run. What do you do?
Don't see it.
Oh, apparently he can't. So he can black out. Which is fun. I'm sorry, I genuinely can't remember what I'm supposed to do with that guy. Give me Banzai, so I'm supposed to quake something? No. That one's gonna be puzzling me, actually. Electrical. Maybe it needs something from in here, maybe. Maybe I have to surge these or something. Strange behavior. Actually, no. Can I spooky surprise them? Come on, let me get worse. Oh dear God, that is awesome. That's awesome. That guy is boned. He's got a ghost attached to his head. That is amazing. And he's gonna walk upstairs and he's gonna scare the shit out.
Refined word 8.
Oh my God, the guy isn't even taking the things off. You'd think his reaction to something like that would be, maybe I should take it off.
Not doing
that. That is fine, Ramate.
I'm trying to remember. Okay, that's one gone. At least it gives us some stuff. Okay, how... Haunted Hail, see if that does anything. I believe it drops fish or something. I think it drops fish. I remember there's some power that drops fish. All I can remember that there's something that drops fish. When do I have any kind of insane invitation powers or something or anything like that? No. Don't know how I'm gonna get Miss Witchell in there, to be honest. And maybe some strange behaviour. Jesus. No. What? Is that witch gonna do something? Cover the witches are effectively like the same characters, just a bit gothified. Notice how shit moves. Notice how fuses blow. Oh my God, I didn't realize he could be using the human torch to nose connected to the electricity. Burn, bitch! Bonfire. Burn everything. Oh my God, I don't want to call them fire types. I really don't want to have to call it a fire type. I don't care, I still love them. Ah shit, we're scared off Blair Witchell. Oh no, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, I'm supposed to get him downstairs. Of course. Run a fool's errand. Go downstairs. Move. I've just got to show you that. Skeleton. No, I twist your reflection. Actually, what's Ethereal Gift?